Dozens of people donated their bodies to a unique forensics facility in Land O'Lakes. But now the USF teaching facility is in jeopardy. Pasco County Commissioners abruptly canceled the university's land lease this week after 2 years. ABC Action News reporter Carson Chambers spent the day at the facility and explains what's next.
We call them gifts, and that's really what they are.
Tucked behind a privacy fence on 3 acres in Land O'Lakes.
We're very grateful to the donors and their families.
You'll find dozens of tough decisions.
It's not easy to talk about end-of-life care. It's not easy to talk about funeral home arrangements or, you know, donations.
Human cadavers donated by people who passed away from cancer, old age, or other ailments, but wanted to live on after death by helping others through science.
Once we have that skeleton, then we can do some of the training for facial reconstructions.
Law enforcement, crime scene investigators, researchers from across the country learned to better solve homicides here through a USF forensics program called FORT, or Forensic Outdoor Research and Training.
We're committed to our families. You know, we've made these promises. It's been very successful. We've pulled in tons of researchers from other universities, so we want to make this happen. So we plan on looking for new property here in the Tampa Bay area.
Pasco County Commissioners and the Pasco Sheriff are both canceling USF's property lease, leaving the program, body donors, and their families in limbo.
Already, like, at least 4 or 5 calls a day where I have families that are calling and they're concerned.
USF has 3 years to finish out its stay here, but is asking Pasco officials to reconsider.
I'm really sad, especially for the donor families. So I reassure them as much as I can, but, you know, we don't know what's going to happen.
In Land O'Lakes, I'm Carson Chambers, ABC Action News.